Do I have to endure months of agony or pain due to my doctor's prescribed HIV medications?